We are gathered here today because we succeeded in getting our work into Science, one of the best journals of the world. It shows that we have both a high scientific level and also the news value is high. So we are very happy with that. The news here is a methanol catalyst where we show how to tune this catalyst to give a better yield. The zinc oxide particle size is important for the activity, so catalysts with small zinc oxide particles will be more active than catalysts with large zinc oxide particles. The next step is to develop our methanol synthesis catalyst so it gives a higher yield. It is important to get more methanol from a catalyst because methanol is part of our everyday life. Many of the products that we use, plywood, paint, transportation fuels, and many, many other products are made out of methanol. And methanol is also interesting because it can be made from sustainable resources. So it might be interesting for the future in a sustainable and green future economy.
With this new insight provided by our R&D team, I'm sure that we will be able to improve the performance of global producers. We are already a market leader within methanol synthesis with our catalyst MK151 FENS. The FENS technology is based on metal oxide crystals, ensuring optimal performance. With the new insight we have about zinc oxide and the impact on catalysis, I'm sure that we will be able to introduce a new generation of methanol synthesis catalyst.
On a scale from 1 to 10, this is a clear 10. It's not many scientists who get the chance to publish their work in Science, and both for me and my co-authors, it's a great honor, and we are very happy to publish our scientific work, and in this case, in one of the best journals of the world, namely Science.